Another dead whale has washed up in the Bay Area waters, this time at San Francisco's Fort Funston. The California Academy of Sciences said a dead humpback whale washed ashore on Friday. Scientists say it may have been killed by an orca. The Marine Mammal Center counts 4 other stranded whales in the Bay Area this year. It's the lowest total for this time of year in at least 5 years. They believe one of them died because of a ship strike, but they do not know the cause for the other 3.